Our children are like young plants that need good nurturing, tender loving care, and pruning in order to grow, thrive, and be fruitful. What matters most is the investment made in their hearts. It takes courage to be a teacher of love and truth for our children. May our teaching, speech, and words be the water that gives them life. Speak life and encourage one another like a true teacher's heart.
When the levee breaks, when my world stops.